Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot and I wanted to do a quick little video because it is officially Halloween night. And for me, like, Halloween was always quite a major holiday growing up. It was always quite a big deal. And I should explain this first. Basically, I don't know if you guys have seen anything right now. Probably not, actually, because I'm holding the camera in the wrong place. This is very difficult, by the way. The power in my flat is gone completely. I have no electricity whatsoever. I was going to light some candles, but I can't actually find the matches. So what I've got is like a head torch that I had from Costa Rica. When I went to Costa Rica, I had a little head torch. So when you walk around the rainforest late at night, you can put the head torch on, beep, and you'll be fine. But bloody hell, it's blinding me slightly, but it's okay. But you can walk around the rainforest at night and not get blind and not get lost. So I've got the head torch. I'm going to use that to try to find some matches. I know I've got matches. I had a talk with the concierge downstairs, and he said we should have power. We should have power in about a couple hours or something. So I'm thinking headlamp, book. I can read a book for a little bit. I'm off in a couple hours. I mentioned in a video 2 days ago that I'm going to take a little break. I'm going to go away for a week. My train leaves in like 3 hours anyway, so it's not that big a deal. I'm just kind of waiting for my train to pop up so I can actually go and actually get out of here for a week, just go hang out with family because there's a new baby. A new baby. I just want to say happy Halloween, and I know it's been two vlogs, very short succession. I don't really like doing that, but I want to thank you guys a lot for the support, and like the comments were really nice on the last video. I don't want people to worry too much about me or about the channel. I'm fine. I'm all good. You know, I'm not that worried or anything. I'm not in that bad a mood or anything. I just needed a little break, kind of thing, to set my mind straight a little bit, I guess. And it's weird looking, isn't it? It's like filming the Blair Witch. Maybe I should hold it from a different angle. My arm's hurting already. So I just want to thank you guys. In terms of games getting cancelled early, and you're gonna have to come with me, folks. How do I? Somebody's at the door. So you can come meet whoever's at the door with me. That'll be fun. Let's go. Stop. Okay, flipped the camera around. Give me a minute to get this thing. Wait a minute, on my head. There we go. Right, okay, you're gonna come with me. You're like my eyes and ears. Oh, right, okay, right. It's quite hard to show you guys and see that. I have to look at the phone, right, at the same time as I look at my light, and it's actually proving fairly difficult. Wait, if I go this way, you go right. There's a mirror here. Hello! Look at this, how cool is this? I love this light. I really use this all the time. Ah! Okay, so the power's in here, maybe it's just to the rooms. Interesting. I don't hear anything, so I guess that means everyone else has lost power. He didn't say it was just my building, or just my room. Let's go! So, yeah, I just want to thank you guys. You've all been very obnoxiously supportive. This, by the way, this over here, this is what's known as the Room of Boxes, because, hopefully you can see that. I know it's a bit blurry. I think it looks kind of awesome. In a weird aesthetic way. Not the boxes, the light, but this is the Room of Boxes, and, hello? Did you guys hear that? God, fucking light, come on. Okay. Okay, it's fine. I had to think about this. Hopefully you guys can still hear me. That's still got power as well. Oh, that's battery powered, that's why. That basically, right, you know I keep hearing banging noises. I was kind of freaking out a little bit. Let's go into my bedroom. You guys haven't spent much time in here, oddly enough. There's clothes absolutely everywhere because I don't sleep in the bedroom because I'm weird. There's Thomas. Thomas the Dolphin. Yeah, the other buildings are fine. It's just here. The banging in the walls, right? To follow on from the last video. Hello, it's me. Bloop, bloop, bloop. This building's like 150 years old, right? If not, it's like the oldest standing grain mill in the UK, pretty much. And it got converted to apartments like 10 years ago. That's Sam from Trick or Treat. Adorable. Adorable. There's a football signed by Liverpool Place. Anyways. It's a really, really old building, right? So I was actually talking to the concierge about it, and he was telling me that... We're just gonna. Bear with me a sec, folks. This is my bathroom, I guess.
I just heard someone in the hallway, so other people are around. Maybe I'll go see if their light's working.